Everyone knows that it is bad to have thick blood, but you might not be aware why it can be dangerous. What does it have to do with the clumping of red blood cells? Why does it cause drops in blood oxygen saturation, clots, heart attacks and strokes? Erythrocyte carries oxygen from the lungs to tissues, taking carbon dioxide back. The discocyte shape of human RBCs is around 7 micrometers in diameter and approximately 2 micrometers in thickness. When several erythrocytes stick together, they form a blood clot. Blood clots are known to cause heart attacks and strokes. A heart attack results from obstruction of the coronary arteries. The result is heart muscle affected by the lack of oxygen, no longer works as it should and starts to die. The same situation with strokes, when a blockage of blood flow damages a certain part of the brain. Naturally, the human heart and the brain are extremely sensitive organs. Their dysfunction instantly becomes apparent. It is harder to identify blockages in the capillaries and detect blood clots, yet the capillary network is truly a fantastically long piece of art. The blood vessels laid out in line are about 60,000 miles in length. By comparison, the length of Earth's equator is 24,900 miles. A person's blood vessels could wrap around the planet nearly 2.5 times. Let's get back to the thickness of blood vessels, red blood cells and clots. Since a capillary is a small blood vessel from 5 to 12 micrometers in diameter, it is clear that just a few clumped red blood cells can block the blood flow and deprive the area of vital oxygen. Cells are dying, taking the vital energy and depriving tissues, which they belong to, of their function. For instance, this is the way the sense of smell slowly ebbs. The fact that we do not see these consequences means that this damage of the capillary network is not severe for the time being. However, with age, their number inevitably grows. Therefore, the sooner you start taking care of your blood and overall health, the better. Reduce consumption of unhealthy foods and cigarette smoking, drink the right amount of clean water, do aerobic exercise, and of course, you can use the innovation of recent years, the bioactive mineral Synthesit. Synthesit is an ultra-modern product that has no analogs in the world. It helps to thin the blood fast and improve the oxygen levels in blood that promotes overall health improvement and gain of vital energy for the entire body. Learn more about Synthesit by visiting Synthesit channel and watching video reviews from hundreds of people who already felt its phenomenal effect.